Welcome to How to Smart Git. Today, we'll show you how to split one commit into several smaller commits to clean up your history. The Smart Git standard window shows our feature branch with two local commits. One file of the first commit needs to be removed from the repository entirely. Some other changes should be moved to the second commit. These changes consist of a complete file and one related line. We right-click the commit that we want to split and invoke Split. This operation will rewrite our history, so we need to confirm. Now all changes of our commit are put into the index. We will unstage those changes that should not be part of the commit. Our index now contains only what should be part of our first split-off commit. Let's commit this. Now we stage all changes that should go to the second commit and commit them with a temporary message. The remaining file should be removed, so we delete it. To proceed with the operation, we click Continue. Smart Git detects that our two new commits do not contain all changes of the original split commit. We could now restore the missing changes. Usually, this is the correct and safer choice. In our case, we have intentionally dropped a file from the commit, so we can continue. Finally, we will fuse the split-off changes with the third commit. For that, we use the squash command. We fix the message and are done. Now we only need to push. Pretty smart, wasn't it? Now you are prepared to split commits yourself. Give SmartGit a try yourself and follow us on YouTube.